Look at this helm. Think about what it stands for. Think about what it means to you. That's your legacy. And it belongs to you. It doesn't matter what happened before you, it's what you do with your last name. Understand now, those guys deserve your best. You want to get better? You really want to get better? It ain't on the coach. It ain't on the position, coach. It's the guys in the group. That's how it works. That's what you call team. That's what you call family. They're all ambassadors for the game of football, man. Whether you're a starter, whether you're the second string guy, doesn't matter. You're football players.